I teach because I love working with students, and I was a special education teacher myself and worked in the public schools and wanted to come back in order to share my experiences and help train the next generation of students.
I love being a teacher. It's different every single day. You never know what you're going to encounter, and it's great to have so many, you know, little people that you're helping to shape and to teach and to see them grow.
I want to be a teacher because I feel the beginning of knowing who you are starts at kindergarten.
It's very rewarding to try and be innovative too. I think to relate to the students.
My junior year at La Moya Union High School, I had Jeremy Rector. He was one of my inspirations in teaching.
And I look around and this is like, we've all created, like I've created this with them and made it my own, and I love it. I absolutely love it.
Johnson State College started as a normal school, which is a teacher education school, and we've had a strong teacher ed program ever since then. I think one of the great things about it is that we've evolved with the times.
I always knew I was going to go to Johnson, mainly because I knew they were a teaching college and they were well known for being a teaching college, and I knew that that would get me where I needed to go.
Johnson helped me get a job. Literally, I wouldn't have a job if I hadn't done my student teaching through Johnson.
Well, in the Department of Education, we have a major that we run for undergraduate students, major in childhood education, which leads to a licensure program in elementary education. But we also run 26 teacher education programs. So you can come to Johnson and get a program in art education or music education, science education, math education, graduate and the undergraduate level as well.
We have the most competitive education program in the state. I would say we're the most innovative.
We're one of the first colleges in the state that just got approval to offer special education and elementary education as a combined major. So in 4 years, you can become both a special educator and a classroom teacher, which is actually really unique and really important. It goes along with our mission of wanting teachers who can teach anyone.
It makes our students really competitive when looking for jobs, but then also our philosophy is that students need to be prepared for diverse classrooms.
I know that they're getting students at Johnson into the classroom like immediately now.
And so our students at Johnson start on day one out in the schools, and we get them involved with kids right away.
Here at Johnson, in your very first semester, you're able to be in the classroom and apply what you're learning in your lecture courses.
We have a whole network of partnership schools set up in the northern Vermont area, and we're expanding it to the rest of the state.
It's more just about them being in the classroom and seeing what it takes to be a teacher.
It's always good to read about it in books, but it really didn't sink in until I got into my practicums, my student teaching, because I'm a hands-on person, so actually doing it or seeing it be done was way more powerful.
Over the course of your time at Johnson, you're in lots of different schools, you're with lots of different teachers, you're exposed to students from different socioeconomic backgrounds.
There's no better life experience than being in the classroom.
They see a lot of the rewards and a lot of the struggles, more so than just out of a textbook.
Johnson is a great option because it is so small. You know your professors, and you know if you have a question or you need help, there's always somebody available to help you.
Professors really tailor their education to the students.
The professors here really want you to succeed.
We all stay up to date on the most recent technology, the most updated teaching practices, and really prepare our students to teach in this 21st century world.
Johnson prepared me really well, and ultimately ended up getting a job right from my practicum.
The reason why I have my job today, I feel like, is because of one of my Johnson professors.
Johnson State was really important in my getting my job here at Cambridge Elementary.
I just heard another student got a job. We have about 5 of the student teachers who are out right now have been offered jobs even before finishing their student teaching experience.
I'd say a good teacher really engages the students and makes them what they're teaching very relevant to the students' lives.
A good teacher needs to be flexible. They have to be willing to work with all students.
To really have a passion for teaching.
Help motivate them to find their passion and to promote lifelong learning.
To me, education is the most important thing that we can offer future generations.
My time here at Johnson State College has been extremely beneficial to what I want to do.
They have the energy and the desire to go out there and change the world, and it's a pleasure to be able to help harness them in that direction.